My guy surprised me this morning.
You mean your boyfriend?
Yeah, my boyfriend. He's like my God. He always provides me anything I want. In fact, I love him so much.
Josephine, your guy is keeping us so long.
Oh, relax, you come here.
Is that your guy?
Yes.
Josephine, he doesn't deserve you. In fact, he's ugly.
Chale, let's go.
Josephine, what does he do? I mean, your guy.
He's an auto mechanic.
Auto mechanic? But that doesn't mean he should dress like that. That's not quite a fool.
He was working when he came there.
Josephine, you know who you are. You're very beautiful. He doesn't deserve you. In fact, you need a handsome and more decent guy. Look at my guy here. Decent. Find someone like him.
Sure of what you are saying?
Yes.
Are you not going to break my heart?
No. I will never break your heart, okay? But why are you saying that?
Because the way you're looking, you are too much handsome. Please don't break my heart because I do love you.
Don't worry. I love you, okay? Okay, bye.
Bye.
Are you the ugly guy? Me ugly? Like how? My girlfriend told me you are ugly and useless. And as I can see, you are totally ugly. My friend, leave here.
Important. in, Fred. Erica. My friend.
Just you are fired. Bread is mine now. Erica. What are you doing here? I've been calling your life since last month. So you were enjoying with the ugly guy?
Don't call my boyfriend ugly. He's not ugly. He cares for me no matter what. He did what you never did.
You've betrayed me. You told me he's ugly, so I should leave him.
So when you dream it, yeah.
Baby, forget them.
Me, Jimmy, do you think I'm a fool? You are not a good woman for me. I'm ugly. Leave now.
Just leave.